ना ट्रेन ओके सो हमें हम
प्लेन कंस्ट्रेंट्स, कंस्ट्रेंट प्लेन, लाइन नंबर 24।
ओके 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 द कांस्टेंट प्लेन मींस ओके द कांस्टेंट प्लेन मींस सो द एज अ सिंपल सबरिदम वी आर यूज द कांस्टेंट आई मीन वी यूज रेस्ट्रिक्शन सो हाउ वी आर डिफाइनिंग रेस्ट्रिक्शन सो दिस इज द कांस्टेंट प्लेन फॉर द सिंपल प्रॉब्लम लाइक दिस वन सो वी यूज plane only the constant is the command so what type of command it is the plane we use plane constant only so it is predefined here I don't know why it is plane is not written in the software website but we use plane for the simple subroutine because sorry simple problem like frame simple sort of beam beam analysis frame analysis we use constant plane only okay so the meaning is the how we are defining how the computer knows we are restricting how we are defining the constant the n constant okay so the type is plane only so it is the from this constant to analyze 10 this is from this constant line 24 to line 31 this is the analysis part we have to follow this is the algorithm this is the certain path this is what we follow to get the response of the model so the constant is for the n constant the type is plane then the is numberer numberer means it numberer plane means the type is plane only the type is plane only there are different type of numberer this is not shown in the website also but the numberer we use for defining the number of equation the relation between number of equation and degree of freedom I mean the number of equation means the equilibrium equations summation fx summation my and summation mz So and degree of freedom, the relation between for that we use numberer and the type is plane. Then system band general means we are solving this problem. The computer is solving this problem with a matrix, the linear equation system. So linear equation system this linear equation system, the name for that linear equation system for which linear system it would follow that is band general. The system is the matrix system the linear equation system it has to follow to solve the problem the name is that is band general then the test means the displacement test this is norm displacement incr means normal displacement increment the normal displacement increment this 1.0 e to the power minus 1.0 10 to the power minus 8 this is the tolerance level And this 6 is iteration. I mean, how many times it will solve the problem to achieve convergence before returning the value, the response value. Okay, this is the command for test normal displacement increment. The displacement, the increment in the displacement. Then algorithm Newton. Algorithm means algorithm. This is a set of rules you have to follow to solve the question, to solve the problem. So algorithm is Newton. There is different type of algorithm. You can just go to the website. It is also shown in the website. This is the only page where you can get the all the things from this open source. You cannot find it online also from YouTube also. Okay. So this is the algorithm command. There is different sort of algorithm like linear algorithm, Newton with line search algorithm. Different algorithm you go through it and see the difference. The command is used constant linear object which takes iteration to solve the linear system equation. Then we use Newton algorithm. This command is used to constant Newton-Raphson algorithm object which is used to Newton-Raphson algorithm to solve non-linear residual equation. The different type of algorithm. So we have to follow. There are these different type of algorithm we can choose any different algorithm to solve this model then we go to integrator load control I mean integrator load control mean we are applying load not as 100% at the same time so we are applying load 10% at a time at 10% time then 20% then 30% and at the last 100% so Integral load control 0.1 means at the same time we are using 10% of the load. Okay, then we are using the analysis setting. Mean we are doing static analysis. This is static analysis. If it is time, it is vary with time, then it will be used analysis transient. So we are using static analysis only. So then the 31 line is analyze 10. Why analyze 10? It means interior load control is 0.1. If we multiply 0.1 into 10 is equal to 1. I mean 1 is mean 100%. 100% mean full load. So we are define if we use interior load control 0.2. I mean 20% are the load same at the time. So we use analyze 5. And that way it will at the end of analysis it will have the 100% load and it will show the response. Then it is load constant time 0.0. I mean from which time frame it will start recording. We have defined here now the recorder node file. Okay.
Sir, the line number 27, there it is written 6 iterations, and in line 31, analyze 10 means 10 times it is required to give the load to produce 100% of total load.
No. This is 6 iterations. This 6 iteration is final. We have to achieve convergence. We use 6 iterations only. For this analyze 10, we use only interior load control. This is for the load control. This is 0.1. 0.1 into 10 means the 100% load. At the small time frame, we are only using the load cannot be applied directly, instantly, the 100%. The element will, we apply the load at 10% at the time. At a time is as a small frame of time. Very small frame of time, we are applying 10% of the load at the same time. So 10% into 10, the 100%. So this analyzer of 10 represent this interior load control only. If we use interior load control 0.2, EF is 0.5, then accordingly we will do the analyze, like 0.5 means only 20 times. Then that way it will easily 0.5 means 2 times. That way it will be 1%, I mean 100% load. Okay, so then this analyze 10 only means interior load control party only. We are controlling load and we are applying 10% at the time. This is the format only. This is the format we have to follow it. So interior load control, we have to understand why this is if you remove this, it will not solve the problem. We have to use interior load control mean we have controlling load, we are applying load at the same time as a small frame time 10% only, then we are gradually increasing it. At analyze one, it will show how at the 10% of the entire load, how the system will behave. I mean, you have seen if you have gone through a response of any software, it will gradually show the deformation. So at the first time frame, it will show only 10% load is applied. So it will deform very small. Then at the final deformation, you have it would have analyzed, like, oh, I will show you one example. So this is the, okay. This is a bridge, okay. This is the food fridge. Okay, please tell me if you are able to see it.
Hello? Yes.
Okay, so, watch carefully. Okay, let's just enlarge it. Okay. So, what? Okay, it is deforming gradually. You can see that it is deforming at the certain period of time. It will deform gradually. Okay, so the computer is showing that at the first time frame, I mean very minute time frame, at 0.0, let's say the entire deformation will be shown at the period of 1 minute. So at the first 10 seconds. How much load? The entire load is not applied. Only the 10% of load is applied. So at the first 10 seconds, it would have deformed that much only. Okay. The last second. Okay, just have to pause it. At the last second, it would have. At the last second, it have deformed completely. It have deformed completely. For the first stage, it is gradually deforming. You can see that it is gradually deforming. And the, I mean the over the period of time is gradually deforming. that is why we use integrated load control. I mean, at the first instant of time, we are only using 10% of the computer. The computer itself is 10% of the load. We are defining how much load, percentage load it is defined, 0.1. The computer is defining as a 0.1 time. 0.1 time, at the first instant of time, it is applying 10% of the load. Then at the finish of the simulation model, it would have analyzed 10 times. The final result is it is 10 times it analyzed. I mean, entire load at the end of the analysis, entire load would have been applied. But at the first time, only 10% of load is applied. Okay. Hello.
Yes. Yes, sir.
Okay, you understood, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Then this is load constant time 0.0. I mean, the load is applied from the time 0.0. Then it is being recorded. I mean, you have shown, right? Recorded load from which time? The time parameter is here. Now we have to record the node and its response periodically. So we are defining load constant time 0.0. I mean, at this 0.0, from this 0.0 time, it is started recording. I mean, it is starting. So we are applying the load at 0.0 time. It will start recording from that point only. Then from 40 line, you need not write it. I mean, if you want to, okay, I'll show you. If we want to, this is SSBeam. This is Beam 1. This is the file SSBeam Beam 1. So let me open this software first. Okay. So when you download the OpenSea software and you run the execute file, it will show something like that. I have select the variable path, the environment path to the command prompt. That way, if I write it OpenSea software, it will show the OpenSea software. But if you want to, you can just open the executive file only, and it will show from here onward. OpenSea software. Then we go for the file name. This is SSBM1. So we write. Okay. Okay, you can see the result of the response of the beam. Okay, so node one, the x direction, y direction, and the movement. So we are allowed movement in the point pin joint. We are allowed movement in the first end, the left side end, and in the node two, the load. Okay, then node three, displacement. So this is the displacement response. In the node one, the coordinate is written, the displacement, the load, the reaction is written. Then node two, node three, then elastic beam means the element. This is the element, how the beam, the force, are the coordinate transformation one, geometric transformation one. This all value we have defined now. We have defined this all value will be stored where you have selected the file to be stored. Is I have to show SSBM analysis file. Okay. Now this is B1. Okay. So this is the file. This is the file. This is the response model. Okay. It has not. This is overwritten or something. No, sorry. It is overwritten or something. Not. The tool store. Okay. This is B1. Example 1. Okay, it will show something like this, 0.1, 0.22, this is the value of the response model. Okay, the D element one means element deformation. Element deformation, how the element will deform, how the force of element one will react, this is the result. The node 3 response, this is node 3 response, it is stored there. You can store it. you can use it. Okay. Okay, that's it. So if you have any questions, you can ask me.
The columns of that R node was
the reaction node. Which one?
Columns of
R node means reaction.
Notepad file columns. What were the columns? Different values.
I don't understand.
In the result node R node dot out file, there were okay, four right. columns.
Okay.
Yes, four columns are that. So what values are they?
So at 0.1% of load, at the 0.1% of load, the reaction of x direction, y direction, and at the node 1, we have restrict 0.1 and the movement. At the 0.1, when we apply 0.1% of load, this is the response of x direction, this is the y response in y direction, this is the response in the z direction. So this is not a problem. So this is not the problem I just defined. This is another problem. So the problem I just written. This is somehow overwritten. So that way, this is supposed to be problem, but it is not showing something. Okay. Okay, let me play first. Okay, no problem. So we can just SSB one. Okay, where is simply supported beam? SSB one. Okay, we can just rename it. So support two. Then we can run it. Okay. Yes. No. First, we have to. Okay. Just disable it. This be one now. It has to. Okay. I can just show you that. There are other example also. What is? Taking a problem, I think it's occur and okay, wait. This is PM1. Let's find 0. File name is changed. Okay, so file same. We run the same example. Okay. When you go back to the same file, it will SSB 10. It has to be okay. SSB 10. What? Hello, sir. Okay, no, sir. I'm facing some technical difficulties. I don't know, sir, what did wrong. Okay. Okay. So, is something wrong at something wrong with the problem? I don't know what happened. Just let me check the with another problem. Is the can probe on? Okay. So, okay. And one. Okay, so the file name is probe one. Okay. Okay, so sir, I think that problem is I don't know what occur, but for that problem only is not showing any results on the same thing. The same thing I did. Yes, sir. Okay. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. With this, did so now the problem is running. Fine. Why I don't know what technical difficulties I'm facing now, but it is not showing the result. Okay. Sir, but yes, sir. Yes, sir. This is not good. No, this is the same problem only. This is the same problem. Sir, it is the file type only. Some error with the file. That no problem in the code. So it's the error of file type. If you write the same code, it will work. So definitely work. But it is, I don't know. But it is okay. It is the file type only. The file type. The problem with the file type only. There is no difference. If you see only the cantilever problem one, I've just modeled it. So it is the same type. This is the same type. But if you check the result, it is showing the result. It is showing the result. This is the result. It is error with the that file type only. It is result with the file type only. I mean, no. Okay. Yes, sir. The model is right. The model is right. Something on the file type is something wrong with my computer. I don't know. The model type is model is right. Model is right. I'm sure, sir. But there's something. Okay, sir. Let me save it first. File. Okay, save. Is the SSB10 file, then we go for the SSB10 to just delete it. Delete, yes, okay. So we go for this.
Yes, sir, some similar problem like this. We can try, sir. Yes.
ओके सर Yes, sir. One thing also. So if you, there is a console example, okay, if you go to OpenSea software, OpenSea website, then you just go to the getting started manual is there, then you can, getting started manual, it has defined its own problem. It is the example if you want to check. So there are tons of example, like this is a page. So you go to examples and you can see a different type of examples are there. So for your sake, like, let's see, advanced example manual. Okay. So there is a different type of like frame analysis also there. There's a 3D frame, three bags, then a portal frame is there, then what? Okay, so, yeah. Okay. Hello, sir? Yes.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Okay, sir.
Yes. Yes, sir.
Yes. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.